She seems nice, but Eve is short for evil. After all, if it wasn't for her, we'd still be happy in the Garden of Eden. And look where we are now. You're going to trust someone like her to lead us out of Egypt? Vote for Moses.